Hey guys, so if you follow me on Twitter, you know that I had a video prepared for Monday, June 10th, and I thought I exported it from the iMovie, but it turned out it didn't, so I lost the footage, I lost the video, so I had nothing to upload. I tweeted yesterday, sorry guys, I have no video today, and at night I was watching Miss Glamorette's Must in My Makeup Bag, so I said, you know what, I'm gonna do that, because she was also traveling, so she was showing like her travel makeup bag, so I guess I'm going to show you that in compensation for the last video, and I hope you enjoyed that. So here I have everything organized. These things I keep here in this pouch, it's like my everyday necessity, so I carry this around in my purse every day, even if I'm not traveling. So what I have is here is this B2 lip balm, cherry lip balm. I like this brand a lot because it's made out of natural ingredients, so it's not that damaging for your skin or anything. So I have this cherry lip balm. This is a strawberry lip balm. I like it that it slides off like that. Nice. I already hit pan on it. I bought it a long time ago and the sticker that had overheat wore off. I have this clear lip gloss. I've had this for a long time and it's almost gone, so I carry that around. I have chapstick medicated because whenever I'm in a cold city like Manizales or Bogota right now, I get like my lips get burned because of the cold air, so I have to carry that. This is my favorite lipstick, it's by Bichig. The brand was like around the lipstick and it wore off, and it's the color is daisy pink. Let's see if I can show you that here. Daisy pink, okay, and it's this really nice, oops, shimmery pink. I liked it a lot. And I have this random red lipstick that one of my aunts gave me. I don't know the brand, I don't know the actual name of the color, but I use it sometimes as blush, because all my blushes tend to break, so I don't really buy blushes. So here's my everyday makeup that I keep in this hard pouch. I have this liquid eyeliner by the brand Ink Eyeliner by Yardley. It's black and I liked it a lot. I have this little brush for my eyeshadow. This eyeliner, I have like a 4 of these. These are by the brand B2 as well. And I brought the smallest one because if for some reason I lose it, it wouldn't be such a waste as if I were to lose like the bigger ones. So these eyeshadows are also by B2. I use this color all over my lid up to my brow bone. This I use all over my eyelid, and this color I use it on my crease. Sometimes I use this, but not as much. As you can see, I hit pan on this too. So yeah, I use these little sponges. So this is a sample by Bitani deep cleansing gel. I use it at night after I remove my makeup. I liked it so far. Leaves my skin feeling really soft. I have this sunscreen for my face because I have to protect my face from the sun. It has 50 SPF, and I use this clear morning energy as soon as I get out of the shower, and it moisturizes my skin. This is my favorite mascara, it's by B2 as well. And it's aqua proof, so it's really great. And I don't use any foundation, but I do use this concealer by Box Color, kind of really dirty. My sister gave it to me, it's in the color beige, to cancel out my dark circles. So it was really well. And that's it for my makeup. I don't carry around that much makeup. So, yep, I hope you liked it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing Gossip Girl Dad. I finished watching Gossip Girl like last week,